friend. What have I done to make you so distant and cold? Sometimes I wonder if you'll be contented again. Will you be happy when you are withered and old? I cannot offer you diamonds or mansions or fine. I cannot buy you clothes that your young body craves. But if you'll just promise to love me and always be mine, just think of the teardrops, the sorrow, the heartaches you'll slay. While I am writing this letter, I'm thinking of the past and of those promises that you have broken so free. Go to this whole world, I'll soon say my farewell at last. Will I be gone when you read this last letter from me?